The demo for NBA 2K20 comes out August 21st. It'll be available for the PS4, the Xbox One, and the Nintendo Switch. No demo for the PC. PC players are definitely not happy about that. 2K is using different vocabulary to describe the demo this year. It says you get an early start in My Career while testing out the new My Player Builder. They've never said My Player Builder before, but that just could be referring to the way that you design your player's face. Maybe the face scanning got better, something like that. But then it also says that you can try out multiple My Player configurations to create the best player that fits your play style. Now, that's another vocabulary change, because in the past, whenever we get the demo, you can only play it once. You can only make one player. And you play it once. If you want to do it again, you have to make another account and do that. But they're saying you can try out multiple configurations. And once again, configurations is not archetypes. Normally they say archetypes. So maybe instead of archetypes, they figured out another way to build players and have caps. This language is very interesting. So let me know what you think in the comments section about this. Being able to try out multiple configurations, it is going to carry over to 2K20, but it looks like you can just switch back and forth. You can see all the details. That is very interesting. Don't pass it here. No, don't do that. I'm going to be a savage. Where you at? Simmons was waiting. I did him dirty, the Jazz. I had a wide open slam. I waited for glory to rub it in.